So just to confirm, I'm not sure exactly what those trains are, or the train that's on the platform right now, right behind me. Right, or actually two trains, never mind. But in regards to those two over there, the one on the left is 6431, and the one on the right, 6437. Left is obviously 7033 with ALP 46A, 4639 providing the power. Right is Comet 5 Cap Car 6035 with ALP 45A, 4553 providing the power. Slightly different from the Sternberg lamppost that you normally see at, you know, stations like Middletown, Little Silver, some portions of Montvale, Bayhead, and many more. Here's the literal end of the Gladstone Branch. Unlike the Morristown and Montclair-Bouton lines, Gladstone actually has an end. Because if you go to Montclair-Bouton, Hackettstown still continues westward with the freight train tracks. Sorry, Montclair State University is the end for Montclair-Bouton line trains. And Dover is the end for electric Morristown trains. Kind of.